I know you like that one.
Yeah.
I know you like that one a lot.
Yeah, I do. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is tough, man.
Hey, what's up? I'm MCA.
What's up? I'm DJ.
We are in the middle of Music Madness, where we take the top 8 videos of rock music based upon your views of our channel.
Yeah.
And we've seeded them together, and they're matched up. No one band, even though if a band in the top 8 had multiple songs, only one song, the top song, got seeded. And DJ has no idea what the brackets are.
Nothing at all.
And you will, because I'm going to put it up right now, where we currently are, because we are in the final 4.
Yes.
And we've already done one of the videos of the final 4. This is the last video of the final 4.
Yeah.
The last 2 bands to be matched up. And he obviously knows which songs they are.
Yeah.
Because he's advanced them and he knows there are only 2 left. But he doesn't know what their seating is.
No idea.
And I'm not playing him in order of any seating. Everything is random, so he has no influence whatsoever on which ones to move forward. So let's do the final 2 videos, and the winner of this goes on to the championship against... I won't say. Go watch the video so you'll know who advanced.
Yeah.
All right. Let's do the first song of this video.
Evil minds that plot destruction, sorcerer of death's construction. In the fields of bodies burning, as the war machine keeps turning. Death and hatred to mankind, poisoning their brainwashed minds. Oh, Lord, yeah. We'll be right back.
this world stops turning. Ashes where the body's burning. No more war pigs have the power. And as God has struck the hour, day of judgment, God is calling. On the knees, the war pigs crawling, begging mercies for the sins. Satan laughing spreads his wings. Oh, Lord, yeah.
I know you like that one.
Yeah.
I know you like that one a lot.
Yeah, I do. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is tough, man. I'm not.
Maybe this one will be easy.
No.
Have I said that to you in every video?
Every single one. He's lying.
You want to just go right into the next one?
Yeah.
Just get it over with.
Just get it out the way. Already.
We'll be right back. Every time you hear it, it's the same reaction. Wow.
Every time I hear that song, it always catches me off guard. Everything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have reacted to these videos before, these songs before.
We have.
And if you'd like to see that, here's the Yngwie video. And what's the other video we did? War Pigs. Here's the War Pigs video. Man, I lost it already.
Yeah.
All right, so we're in the final four. Led Zeppelin's already in the championship. Who's gonna match up against Led Zeppelin?
Well, the fact that you can put this Yngwie song on with no words is insane.
Yeah.
And it's just so much. And War Pigs, that intro just grabs you. I don't know why. Grabs me. And then you're like, okay, I'm in for a ride.
Yep.
So, to be matched up with Led Zeppelin in the championship, we'll have to go with War Pigs.
Black Sabbath moves on.
Black Sabbath moves on. Yngwie, I love you.
It's a matchup of the heavy hitters.
Heavy hitters. Oh, man.
Both bands. Led Zeppelin started in 69. Didn't Sabbath start in 70?
Oh, my gosh. Yeah.
So, there you go. Black Sabbath moves on into the championship.
Yeah. Do you know this is really hard?
Yeah, I know it is.
Oh, my goodness.
At the end, I don't know if I mentioned it in this video, but at the end, I'm going to display a bracket.
Yes.
Of what I predicted DJ would pick.
Yeah.
And we'll see how I did.
Yeah. Hopefully you put in the comments who you would pick.
Yeah.
Out of all these videos.
Yeah, we should see a lot of that in these
matchups.
I would hope. People would say, no, you did...
Right. You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
It's this one.
It's this one, obviously. And then there'll be just as many people saying, good job, DJ.
Good job, DJ. You picked the right one.
So if you want to see more, be subscribed.
Notified.
Petrified.
And horrified.